Hey guys, Mr. Upsky here, and today I'm going to bring you guys a new series. So, today I'm bringing you the new redstone series. I don't know what I'm going to call it exactly yet, but I'm going to build redstone things. And so the first thing we have today is pretty cool. I have this man right here. He's naked, you see, and he's going to dress himself. All I got to do is flick this lever and he'll start getting dressed. So, let's do it. Flip the lever. Alright, I sort of screwed that up. But he just got dressed. I did not cut it or anything. He just got himself dressed. And so I'm gonna show you guys how this works. So the redstone is really easy. I don't know why this one didn't work, but he's supposed to get shoes. Let me flick it one more time, see if it works. Yeah, it's not working. So I'll have to figure out the bugs and stuff. But what it will do is these sticky pistons grab this one, which had a armor stand on it with clothes, and then it would fall, and then dressing. And then this just has a bunch of redstone, which will activate the sticky piston. So that's it. Bye.